And then we have a guest of honor and special guest. It's a great privilege for me. This is a wonderful celebration. I am so impressed with the entirety assembled in this room. A graduation is a great ceremony made to celebrate individual academic achievements. It is a time when all those sleepless nights become all worth it. Students, faculties are acknowledged for their never-ending support and committed effort. It is also been the most memorable and sentimental day in your life. I am very proud to say that I am a nurse here, and I am happy to be on the stage to give welcome speech on this graduation day for 2014 to 2018 batch of nursing students in our School of Nursing, KAPV Government Medical College, Trichy. On behalf of our college, I give my warm welcome to the guest of honor, Mr. Kalyan Modi sir, APS officer, ex-superintendent of police, Trichy. I take the responsibility to say a few words of our guest of honor in this day. He has rendered incredible 35 years of police service. He got gallantry medal from ex-chief minister of Tamil Nadu. He won trip gold medal in gun show in national level. Our late president APJ Abdul Kalam has given the presidential award for his meritorious service. Another thing important is, he is a very rare police officer, wear same size of uniform from the time of joining the service till the end of the day. He is very young and energetic. His academic speech are getting viral in social media such as Facebook, YouTube, WhatsApp, TV, radio, etc. He speaks not only in India but also in 32 countries. He gives motivational and inspirational speech which attracts the likes of students and thousands of teachers. Statewide, this is the first time he is going to speak in front of student nurses exclusively. Sir, I believe your speech will be very helpful for the whole nursing students and nurses community in Tamil Nadu state. Once again, I welcome you. Respected team, madam, I am very glad to welcome you in this day, madam. You have helped a lot for the nursing profession in our institute. Your sincerity, dedication, helping mind on the poor patient is unforgettable by the hospital forever. Thank you, my warm welcome. Also, I extend my welcome to invite Vice Principal of the College, Medical Superintendent of our Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Government Hospital, Residential Medical Officer, Nursing Superintendent, Nursing Coordinator for this batch, Mrs. Asha Pandita, all the faculties, and my dear nursing students. I welcome you all to this day. A few words for my students. Now you are qualified nurse. You can practice nursing. Though the nursing is commercialized, in this day, you should not forget the love and affection over the patient and on the profession. Update your knowledge, study for further BS nursing, MS nursing, MPhil, and PhD nursing. And get good life. Thank you so much for your time.